Hello, I am. Well, you know who I am. You're already watching my video. And today I'm filming from downstairs in my home office corner because the lighting is a little bit better. And hold on. Just try and get some of that glare off. I am doing a really quick rundown of some of the stuff I got on my last TJ Maxx run. Because I was looking for something that I had actually left behind, and turns out still the wrong one because everything going on lately, I can't literally remember one day from the next for certain effects. There are too many TJ Maxxes and Marshalls in my area, and I know it's a TJ Maxx because I took the picture and it has a TJ Maxx tag on it for these shoes, but I think I finally remember which one it was. And watch, when I go back there, the shoes won't be there. But that's okay. I got some cool stuff, clearance and not clearance, and I want to show it to you before I unpack it and forget to mention it. So, I'm going to start with the clearance items. I got a bottle of this Physician's Formula Coconut Milk Eye Makeup Remover, which I do love, and it was marked down to a dollar. This is nice. It's travel size. It's 2 ounces. It says it's for normal to dry skin. It's kind of like a makeup removing balm for your eye area, but it also gets off waterproof products a lot better, and especially some of those really nasty like magnetic liners and eyelash glues, which sometimes don't work so great. Oh, let me put my basket over here, which is another find right there. He was $9.99. He was not on clearance, but I nabbed him because the cat was sniffing about and I don't want him to get into things. So next item I got from the clearance area was the Rose Gold Anastasia Beverly Hills highlighter for $2. I was only willing to pay this much for something that looks so nasty because I'm trying to round out my collection of them, and I honestly won't be using. Oh God, this is so gross. Hold on, I didn't see how nasty he looks, but you don't put him directly on, so I'm gonna wipe him down with rubbing alcohol and clean him up, because for $2 it's much better than the 19 for full price. And I have all the other colors that I'll actually probably use a lot more often already here that I paid a whole whopping $4.99 for, but you get the idea. Oh, another clearance item. This one came wrapped up in paper because I asked for them to. Was this gorgeous glass or tea, which tea kettle? Teapot. I know my English. Look, it's like almost 3 o'clock. I'm on my lunch break now and I haven't even eaten anything. So this came with 18 pyramid bags that are 1.3 ounces or 36 grams each. And they're all different flavors like jasmine, sencha green tea, mango green tea. Oh, even the jasmine's green tea. So they're all different versions of green teas. And this guy was on sale, as is $11. He'll make a great gift for somebody, or maybe he's my own gift to me. I don't have a pretty glass teapot. I have two really beautiful, like Chinese floral design teapots. I might keep him. I haven't decided yet. Okay, back to things that were in the clearance area. What else do we have here? Oh, yes. This looks rather clean and secure. Two Australian Gold Ultra Moisturizing Lip Balms in the Tropical, SPF 15. They have vitamin E, aloe vera, jojoba, all season protection. And they were $2, which is fine because they're colorless. So I can share those with my husband, who is, as one of my girlfriends who's also brown like me says, a pink one. So, you know, lobster people. I have to admit, you know, it just happens to be my husband gets burned at this word sun. Okay, so where else are we? The rest of the items. Oh, I had a Tisserand wind down essential oil who was on clearance. He was part of a three-pack of a pillow spray, an oil, and a roll-on ball. Somebody had jacked the other two pieces, so he was knocked down to $2. He's a regular essential oil style bottle, and he's a blend, obviously. Okay, what else did we get? Okay, I found the Yes to Tomatoes. This is the spot-clearing acne treatment. It's salicylic acid, witch hazel, and tea tree oil. It says it also contains vitamin E, tomato extract, ginger root extract. What else? Obviously, the tea tree oil is in there. Bisabolol. I'm not sure what in God's name that is, but the whole thing was $2.99 and it has 2% salicylic acid. And since stress, which will be starting for me again because the most stressful part of my job is coming up again for the next 2, 3 months. If I live to Halloween, pray for me. I'm going to need that. So for $3, I'm going to try it. What else did I get? Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel for normal to combination skin with hyaluronic acid and botanical trehalose. I don't know what in God's name trehalose is, but I like their hand cream, which is like a balm, and the body balm lotion. Oh my God, it's amazing. And so this was all of 10 bucks. This was my big splurge. I think it was $10 because it's also an international package. So part of it is in what I think is could be Hindi. I don't know. I'm not familiar with alphabets other than the Western alphabet. I can't even really identify Cyrillic very well. So call me a stupid, fat, lazy American, but that's me. Oh, I also got a quote unquote full price one of these. As you could tell, they used to sell it for $3.99. So this is the last one I had found. And honestly, there's no real difference. This guy's also unsealed. As was this guy. So it just looks like maybe the product settled in this one a little bit. I don't know. It's eye makeup remover and I need a lot of it because I wear big, thick eye makeup when I do it. Oh, my Touch and Soul No Pore Blem Primer, which I love, which I bought for $18 at Sephora. It was $9.99 here. Brand new bottle. I'm about halfway done with mine. I do enjoy it. I will be using this. That's why I bought it. I got the Cannabis Flower Body and Pillow Mist with Hemp, Jasmine, and Sandalwood Balancing Plant Power from Pacifica for $4.99. I don't know why. It was just tempting me. I was tired. I also bought the Mystic Antidotes Lavender and Sage Calming Pillow Spray with... It says it releases stress and promotes harmony. This one was $4.99. The other one was $4.99 as well. Basically, since this is going to be my most stressful part of my job for the year, I need all the help I can get. So I bought that stuff because I'm probably going to need it. I also got the Calming Facial Mist. He didn't have a price on him. He's cucumber melon. He's naturally this color according to the ingredients because of his, colored naturally. He has cucumber, chamomile, stone crop, whatever that is. Passion flower and hyaluronic acid. I asked the lady because there was no other one like it and there was no price on it. The lady I saw unpacking stuff, what price it was. She goes, $5.99. I'm like, are you sure? Okay. So then she gave me this sticker that just kind of covers everything. So I'm going to peel this puppy off because I like to be able to read my ingredients. Oh, I can't. It's taking everything up. Well, I'll have to read about it on the Thayer site. I also splurged and finally got myself the Thayer's coconut water scent. Alcohol-free facial mist. He was $7.99. He's not on sale, but I've been looking at him and telling myself, nah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Watch, they won't start carrying it. So, I'm also going to try the Beauty Blender Insta-Clean Waterless Sponge and Brush Cleansing Spray. He was $4.99. I'm coming, baby. That's Max, my boy cat. I also splurged and I got two more of these. I have these already, but I love them. And these are the House of Lashes and Sephora collab. And the name of this style is Emilia, E-M-I-L-I-A, or Emila, or whatever you people who don't speak Spanish would say. And I do like the style. And it's also named after someone very special to me and my family. Yes, so there you go. Then at this, there's three different styles in this Lash of the Day collection, which is the LOTD collection, see? And this style right here is the come at me. See? I think you can see. These used to run $15. $5.99 is fine. Don't you dare! Oh no, we're gonna have an accident. Hold on. Sorry about that. My remaining cat still thinks he lives in the house with a doting, homebound little old lady who anytime he even looks at the cat box, scoops it. I'm trying to remind him that we work during the day, so he's going to have to get used to it, especially because he's alone, not being scooped anytime he looks at it. And we scoop it in the morning and at night, and that's the best we can do for him. He's a spoiled baby, so he had to cry and threaten to poop on the floor, so I had to go scoop. I guess I'm not training him well. Anyway, I already covered these guys, $5.99. Next, he's like got me all thrown off. I apologize. Since it's summer, well, the end of the summer, and at this time of year, everybody's feet from wearing sandals and flip-flops and everything are probably needing a little extra help. I tried this. This is from Barefoot Academy. It's the Cracked Heel Rough Spot Cream. It's supposed to rehydrate dry feet and nourish cracked skin, slough away dry dead cells, and soften calluses with lactic acid, avocado oil, and shea butter. It's 8 ounces or 237 milliliters. And it says its satisfaction is guaranteed. It's coming out of Chicago, Illinois. And I paid $4.99 for it. So there you go. And the last thing, other than this gorgeous basket that I got for $10, was Self-Care Sunday. This guy was $5.99. He is higher up. He's got the same thing on both sides, so I can show him to you while I read him. Collagen and hyaluronic acid body lotion to soften, hydrate, and restore in a coconut vanilla scent, 28 fluid ounces or 828 milliliters. So that is what I've got. And I'm going to take a nice shower since I'm wearing scrub clothes. I had a miserable headache all of last night and until probably about 11:30 today. And I've taken a lot of ibuprofen because I can't take Tylenol right now. And just trying to recover from all that. And I'm going to get this all integrated upstairs, take all the ugly stickers off of it in my stock / overstock, and hope to get this in my first August of 2021 video uploaded this weekend, and also hope to get my end of July videos I wanted to upload last weekend uploaded, because things happen, life happens. So again, thank you for watching me. I'm Barb, the PR Goddess One, and also known as the Hot Mess, the Glamazon, or whatever, I don't care, I'm just Barb. And thank you for joining me on yet another sales and specials that I've found. And I think I might try and make myself some tea to combat my cat son's cranky nature. And maybe spend a little time with him while I'm waiting for my computer to reboot for work. And then I'll finish my day and hopefully have some time to get some stuff uploaded. So just remember, be the kindness that we so need in this world and that you wish to see in this world. Also, subscribe for more crazy videos from me. Haha, so nutty. In case you're interested in following me and want to know, I don't have a set schedule for uploads. It's basically around my day job, real life adulting. And other than that, please be safe out there. There's still a pandemic going on, whether people want to believe it or not. Take whatever steps you can to stay healthy and stay alive. And, oh, there goes my cat son crying out to me again. So peace out. Love you all. Thank you for joining me.